The Mass Flow Conveyor is an essential addition to FlexSim's standard object library. This conveyor object can simulate the flow of high volumes of units. It will be useful in various modeling applications, including food and bulk goods manufacturing, bottling and packaging, and in other high-speed or high-volume manufacturing systems. The Mass Flow Conveyor is unique in that it can model a conveying system transporting thousands of units with high accuracy, but it can do so without breaking the bank on computing requirements. How is it so efficient? The Mass Flow Conveyor uses more of a fluid-based modeling approach rather than simulating each discrete unit. It would take a massive amount of resources to simulate thousands of bottles, cartons, or other small pieces individually. Instead, the Mass Flow Conveyor calculates the unit density and maximum possible flow rate for the units traveling the conveyor, then tracks density changes resulting from other system changes. It's fast, it's easy to use, and the result is beautiful. FlexSim's rendering engine draws individual units based on the density at a given point, so you'll still get to see your production system in vivid detail. Check out the Mass Flow Conveyor today. You can try it out free by going to www.flexsim.com.